This is number 79 from section 1.3 in precalculus. You're asked to calculate a difference quotient here. Given f of x is equal to x cubed, calculate f of x plus c minus f of x all over c. So to start, plug in x plus c for x and f of x. You have x plus c cubed and minus f of x, so minus x cubed. This is all over c. X plus c cubed, understand that this is the same as x plus c times x plus c times x plus c. But if you know Pascal's triangle, then you know that the coefficients are... So you could multiply this all out, but if you know Pascal's triangle, the coefficients are 1, 3, 3, and 1. Then you have x cubed, x squared, x to the 0, c to the 0, c to the 1, c squared, c cubed, then you have pluses here. So this is x cubed plus 3x squared c plus 3xc squared plus c cubed. This is over c. And at this point, what you should find is that all the terms that don't have a c should cancel. Well, I forgot this minus x cubed. So this is minus x cubed at the end there. From there. So you'll see that this term, this x cubed term, this negative x cubed term cancel out. And then what you're left with is 3x squared c plus 3xc squared plus c cubed all over c. And so this c cancels here. Makes that a 2. Your final answer is 3x squared plus 3xc plus c squared.